Now today I'm going to show how to make selenometer. So these are the required things: a pipe like this, then scissor, nut, thread, glue, tape, and protector in which the cardboard is pasted. Now I'm going to show how to make selenometer. Take the pipe and the protractor. Now paste the protractor like this. Okay, like this. Now to paste it. So let's paste. Like this, now to paste it and keep aside for drying. Now, take the thread and cut out a covenant size. Okay? Then, take the nut and tie it. Got it. Now take a protractor, paste on the pipe, then take this. Okay, now paste the thread on the pipe using tape. Use the tape to paste it. So finally you make selenometer. This is how you make selenometer. Thank you for watching this video.